Workers have rallied at major airports across the country, including here in Perth. They're protesting attempts to introduce split shifts and pay cuts. Some shifts would force staff to be at work for more than 15 hours a day.
Anyone that's on low pay that struggles to pay their bills is going to have mental health problems and the stress that puts on them. Never mind being, away from their family for long periods of time.
Airport services and operations were not affected during the strike.